late in his life. He did open it, I think, because he hardly drinks, only drinks, he takes an occasional, you can say, a social drink. He loves wine, no doubt about that. He loves champagne, no doubt about that. But he's just an occasional drinker, I would say. But at that time, he could not drink because, as you said, rightly said, he was not 18. I can remember one innings before that game. I think it was before that game. He badly want to play against Ian Bishop. I think India were playing Derbyshire. And he used to bat lower down at number 5, number 6. And he wanted to play a fast bowler. And he wanted to face the new ball. And so he requested the team management, ki me open karu shakto ka? Can I open the innings? That is what he said. And I think he was sent at number 3 or he opened innings, I don't remember. But he got a miraculous 100 on that wicket against Ian Bishop. And that was one of the best innings I have seen.